ipaliwanag ang aking na... Something to tell you, babe.
Yeah, sure.
But I'm quiet.
Oh, come on. Don't be shy, babe.
Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Baby, marry me.
Are you serious?
Yes. Excited to our future, baby.
Yes, me too. I am very happy for this blessing.
Babe, what is your ideal name for our future baby?
Baby, it's up to you. Much better, it sounds sweet.
What if Keva, if it is a girl, and Kovi, if it is a boy?
And that would be.
After a few months, the baby has been born.
Baby, you play this one. No, don't throw it, baby.
Now the child can pretend that he is riding a boat, and this is now the imagination of a child.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, teacher Opusan.
Today, I bring two glass. I will transfer this water into another empty bottle. And now, each of you will choose which is more than.
Okay, teacher. I choose this glass because I think this is more than other glass.
I choose this glass because its appearance is more bigger than other.
As I'm glad to hear your observation and opinion. And now I will reveal the explanation of these two glasses of water. If you observe, these two glasses of water, it's different because of its figure. But no, it's the same. Have you observed these two glasses of water is not the same? Look at.
Okay, teacher!
Now the students can understand what is the difference between the two glasses.
What?
I think he's borrowing something. Maybe phone. Or maybe foods.
Hello, bro!
Hello. What's that?
It's a game. An online game.
Can I borrow your phone?
No, bro. I'm not quite sure because this is not my phone. This is my mother's phone. Maybe you can eat some food. I have food right here.
Okay. I beg to know! I'm glad to be here!